Hello there, hope you're doing well this splendid morning. I am back with some Dark Souls 3, and oh boy, this is gonna be painful. I haven't played for a few days, so I am... I've completely forgotten how to do anything against this guy. Not that I, you know, did anything to him while I was playing, but... I hope you're in for watching me die over and over and over again, because that's what's gonna happen. Till I'm so frustrated that I'm gonna tear my hair out, you know, what little hair I have left. Oh boy, hello Pontiff. This will be embarrassing and painful. I fully expect that the first few times will be complete failures. Whoop. Mo. Drink a little bit. I do not want to be in front of you at all. Where did you go? Ah, I dodged into that one. Okay, so when I stand right in front of you, you can hit me with that attack. But not that as... well, not very well. Ooh. Right, I should... fucking hell. Get in there, get him. Ooh, wait, I can kill the shade. Ooh, I didn't know that. Okay, I can actually kill the shade. Is it worthwhile going after the shade though? I got to the second phase on the first try. That's something. Not sure. Should I go for the main guy or kill the doppelganger? Ooh, now I'm fired up. And I won't see that part of the fight for the rest of the day, probably. What did you do there, camera? Why the hell did you... Yeah, whatever. I can just... faith heal this... small bit of damage up anyway. Run! Leg it! Leg it! I don't care about my souls, cause I don't have any souls. Ooh, okay. So, remain close to him, well, of course, because I'm a melee guy. But the short sword attack is the one that can hit me while when I stand like this. That one. And that one. And that one. Oh, and that one. Okay. Give me a moment. I am spamming the dodge button. Oh, you missed me for once. Oh, that ground attack, right. Okay, you hit me there for some reason. And there. Oh! No, get away, get away, get away! That's a long combo with a lot of reach. Oh, and that's a long reach, just long reach. Oh, okay. All right, so that didn't go as well. Of course. Just have to go back there and kill him. Well, I say kill him, but that's not gonna happen. Can you, if you get killed, can you see your own bloodstain? Can you get around to his back? Oh, why do I dodge out? Dodge away the fuck away. Drink, please. Thank you. Remember that he can hit you with those sweeps. Ooh, and that stab. Okay. But yeah, can you see your own bloodstains, or will you only see the bloodstains of people, other people? Because it would be kind of hilarious to see my own bloodstain. See how I died, laugh at it. At least other people can laugh at it. And I am so very, very happy I found this shortcut. Because, hello. Get out. Get out, get away, get away. Because going the other way through the iron bar door, whatever. And then up the elevator and that would really have pissed me off. And that would have been completely my own fault, but at least I can dodge that freaking attack now. Sometimes. Okay, and then you just went away. Oh, I am always unprepared for this stab. Get away. Oh. I was afraid to keep the block button down anymore because I don't have enough stamina to block all his attacks. I do have... should I change equipment again? I do have this weird robe that gives a little bit more physical, lowers magical a little bit, but yeah, let's... I'm not very pretty, but maybe it'll get the job done. Because you know, you gotta look pretty when you fight evil. Or handsome, or at least fashionable. Too bad I don't know squat about fashion. I tend to wear what's comfortable. Where did you go? There you are. This looks neither pretty nor fashionable nor handsome nor comfortable. Oh. No. Goodbye. Don't hit me in the back, please. Now your pals at the Abyss Watchers loved to come and stab me in the back while I was near the fog. Please don't do that. Wow. No! Oh, don't roll out, you stupid. He says while rolling out. Okay, I died too fast to see if that made any difference. First attempt went decently. Why am I screwing this up now? Oh, I'm gonna try this. Just these for a few more attempts. Also, still have the magic blue pellets. Magic bug pellets. Blue bug pellets? Blue bug pellets. Which helps absorb magic attacks. And while his attacks feel kind of magical, they also feel very, 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 very physical. Eh. Hi, it's me again. Are you bored of me yet? That's a lot more bloodstains than last time. Yeah, I feel you, buddy. I know that feeling. Aww. That's not nice. Oh. Can you stop doing attacks that take freaking half my health? No? Okay. Don't be afraid to use the block button, just don't block his entire combo, because then he'll slap your shield away and make you vulnerable. But you can block a few attacks. That's why you have the shield, dumbass. Also, I should probably learn how to use that one. Maybe that will stagger him? But the timing is a bit too precise for me. Hmm. I am not giving up. Ooh. What did the camera do there, and why? Run past that guy. Ooh, Reaper guy is back. At least it feels kind of nice to be able to just go for this guy and not worry about my souls, because I used most of them up. Look at that, the parry does work, but you gotta time it right, which I can't. Oh, that hurt. That's kind of funny. It did a crap ton of damage though. So yeah, maybe I should actually focus a bit more on that. But then I need to learn the timing of his attacks, and that's gonna take a while. Is it worth it? Maybe. As long as I don't go ham and try to use it all the time, because he uses up a crap ton of stamina. Hi. Again. Where's your friend? Stupid hidden enemies. I could also ember up, because I don't think people will invade in the middle of a boss fight, and even if I do manage to kill him, I'll be embered up anyway. And you... Yeah, that was horrendously bad! Back! 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 I want to heal! Oh! Well, this is fun to watch, isn't it? Me dying, you groaning. Let's see, how many embers do I have? Quite a few. Maybe I should use a few just to get a little bit of a buffer. So I can stand one or two more attacks. I should also increase my health quite a bit, and my stamina, and my... yeah. That's a lot of should, not a lot of can. Oh, why did I dodge away? I don't know. So heal up here. And use one of these. How much more hit points do I get? Maybe half a hit? Might be enough. Hi, bye. Ooh, miss me. Ooh, don't want to stop. Sure, I can pick these up. And that guy in the back sounds way closer than he actually is. Yeah. Wait, where did he go? Oh. Oh. Almost forgot about that attack. Now I'm just trying to parry way too damn much. Sheesh. That's a lot of combos. What's that, 6 or 7 hits? What about my other shields? Do I have any shields that might help? And it doesn't feel like the equipment does very much. I do have that one. No, it kind of feels like the dragon crest shield is better overall. Do I have anything here? Question is how much defense? Only one way to find out. Gotta experiment. And running back this way again, at least it's snowing. Like snow. I've said that a few times. Oh! That was a wall. That was not flesh. Right, and another one of you. But restored. I'm guessing, because I haven't seen those host of ember things for a while when trying to travel from bonfires, I guess you only see those when you're actually ember yourself. No! Don't! Don't do it! You did it! That hurt. Wait! I didn't even expect to be alive after that. You are a right bastard, aren't you? Just like the Abyss Watcher. But you are supposed to be a Lord of Cinder, I think. At least according to all the messages. And I'm still sitting and thinking about how to find the big guy in the undead settlement. Oh. Hiding behind your friend like that. And also how to find Saint Ulrich of the Deep. Because it kind of feels like I've explored the entire... Deep Cathedral. Maybe I haven't. And I don't know what the hell does that flame up in the top right corner mean. shows up now and then. That's something to do with the servers? Oh, I thought that was an enemy, but it's... I guess you can... No. Learn his attacks before you try to parry. You have no stamina, man. Oh, that was a bit fast. No! Don't! 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 Oh. I thought you would swing that one a little bit faster. Okay. What was I talking about? I don't know. I don't remember. I actually don't remember. The hell was I saying? Something... Bonfires? Ember? Right, that's... Yeah, that's what I was going to... Because there are a few covenants where you can summon other players to help you, and I assume you can get their help against both invaders and bosses. Oh. No. I'm gonna use up all my embers, aren't I? I guess that could be a last resort if it works that way, but I do not want to do that. I want to beat these guys on my own. Hey, I was completely at your side. How the hell did you hit me with that? You stabbed the air in front of you, and you hit me while I was on your side. Magic, I guess? How many times is that now? I haven't kept count. 22 minutes in and a lot of deaths. As expected. This will... Freaking take me forever. Oh! And if I do get tired of fighting him, I can always take a short break and go back to the undead settlement again. As there is one path I didn't fully explore when I went back last time to check things. Stay away from me! I should probably put these on the quick menu instead, shouldn't I? Yeah, instead of the laceration thing. Though... Are you weak against any elements? I mean, I don't need that one though. Not while I have the... Homeward bones. Bones. Them bones. What? 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 Me. Ooh. I shouldn't have done that, but I survived somehow! I'm kinda too focused on trying to do the parry move. I don't know his timing, so I shouldn't. And I don't know if the laceration worked. I probably did not get enough hitch on him. I'm gonna keep trying, because I'm stubborn that way. Stubborn as a mule. Actually, the mule probably have to work a bit to be as stubborn as me. Get better, mule. Well, those guys are worth... even reflecting on that, they're worth 250 souls apiece. That's kind of nice. This does help a little bit. I mean, if I try to be logical, you do kind of use magic attacks, so it doesn't feel like magic things such as fire and weapons should help a lot. I remember to get back this time. It's a miracle. His shade doesn't... Oh, I almost killed his shade. So, what did I do there to make that work? I think I tried to dodge less and move around to be at his side slash back. Should I do that? I get so flustered while I'm in combat, so I don't think as much as I should. Tend to panic more. Maybe? Get over here. Getting close. Try and sidestep. Still don't know if the laceration helped. And why do I have four? Haven't I used two of them? Does it draw automatically from these your storage if you have them in storage? I don't know how this freaking game works. I'm just here to get my ass kicked. Oh, and I didn't dodge that attack this time. Also, I shouldn't move around with my shield up too much, because that really lowers the stamina regeneration. Okay. Got you down again. Oh, double attack. You fuckers. Oh, you didn't like that, did you? You really didn't like that. Mm. Die, you mother... That feels good. That feels really good. Not a Lord of Cinder, though. But at least the bastard died. Rest first and check the travel thing. Are there... No, or are there just not people playing? Let's take a look around this place now, shall we? Read all these fun signs. Oh, it's a hidden path. Well, the levers are not much of a hidden path, he says. Contraption does not move. Hit it? No. That feels really good. So what's behind gigantic door number one? Raise the door. Raise the door. Well, I mean that you can, you know, well, maybe that's glued in there with super glue or something. I don't know. Can I open this door? No. So you're a metal door. Okay, not a wood door. It's eerily quiet. I should go back and explore, but I'm too afraid of all the enemies. Losing sanity ahead. I'm already there. Front. Be wary of hollow. I'm going this way then. Going back to the fire shrine. Because I also want to see what weapons this soul can turn into. And speaking of general equipment, oh, I had that one in. That probably helped a hell of a lot, boosting rolling invincibility. Oh yeah. Let's go back to that one. And where's my transposing buddy? Oh. What can you give me for this wretched soul? Yes, I have. I can get a great sword of judgment. Why always great swords? Why can't I get a normal one-handed friggin' sword? Great sword, great hammer, friggin' well, the repair, but that one's, I don't like it. I want just a normal sword, you know? Just a one-handed broadsword or something. Ultra great sword. Yeah, I'm gonna eat this soul. Whoop. And I will do it before I can change my mind. Eat. Press yes this time. Eat. Eat. Hold on, I don't think I can... I haven't found anything to improve my gear or such.
Welcome home, speak.
I don't have any more dark sigil. I still don't know where the dark sigil I had came from. Did I pick it up somewhere? Yeah.
Very well. Then touch the cake now.
I was actually increasing vigor. Good. Oh, it's getting really expensive to level up now. What did I say? Go to 35 or something bigger before going back to strengthen them? Seven amber there. Crossbone. Alright, all set. Now there's a host of ember symbol there. There wasn't one before. I'm gonna get attacked as soon as I go here. Eh. If I die, I die. Yeah, that's a weird helmet. Urithil of the Boreal Valley. Wait, wasn't there a... I did it! Yes, good. Not disparage. Got this message. Good, we did it. So... something something sanity and watch out for the hollow. There's up. There's down. Be wary of miscreants. Raise the you bastard. Time for stay calm. Good luck staying calm in this freaking game. Hi. Hi. Get over here. I just want to slice you a little bit. Twinkling Titanites. Didn't I need those for my dragon shield, or was that? No, those were spells. I probably need Twinkling Titanite for something else. Like a dream ahead. Kind of. Am I gonna go over there sometime? Probably, maybe. So I see people dying here. But I don't see anything in foot. PvP deaths, maybe? I choose to go this way, which gives me a shiny and nothing else. Ooh, I need... don't need those anymore. Actually, I need Titanite chunks now. I want to improve my sword. Oh no, don't trust that. Touch summon sign. No, no, no. I am not going to. Loss of stamina required ahead. I beg your pardon? Oh. That's a lot of dead giants. A lot of dead giants. Excuse me, sir, are you dead? Sure. What's that between your legs? If only I had a dash attack. I don't like the sound of that. That kinda sounded like someone breathing. Don't like that either. Going this way first. Anything in here? I can hear you. It's probably not just you guys. So, going up leads me to that's a lot of dudes. And you're kind of weak, though, I think. Oh. Sorry, what? Oh, it's just a used barrier. Oh, you. Oh, I'm invaded by someone. Aldric Faithful. That, whoever that is. If he's kind of coming back stab me, then sure. They didn't do a whole lot of damage, though. Nice! I almost found a tactic. It's just that, I meant to hit two times, not three times. Hey, look at that! This is kind of fun, actually. Oh, you got me! Nice! What do you get by killing people? Well, besides the fun fights. I mean, I could have done it because I... If I hadn't hit him three times there, then maybe, because I could hit him twice, and then he tried to parry, which didn't work very well. That was a nice little loop I had going, but I got too greedy. It was fun, yeah. Do you gain souls by doing it? I don't know. Hey, ooh, I can get up there. Anyway, Faithful Aldric, or whatever your name was, that was fun. That was really, really fun. All my souls are still there, so... I am going to kill all of you assholes now. Because I'm getting... kind of annoyed trying to dodge these friggin'. Oh, you're a big dude. Dodging these fireballs is a pain in the ass. Wait, there's no fog up here now. Was there fog here due to the impending invasion? Right. Right. Don't get too eager now. Let's look around a little bit more. A little bit more. Is that gonna be a trap? You look like a trap. You look like a trap. Golden ritual spear. No. No, I like me sword. I really like me sword. It might not be the best one, and maybe I should actually have a small repertoire of weapons with different kind of attacks, like slashing more. Spears do thrust or pierce, I guess, right? Maybe. Yeah, thrust. Standard. Standard slash thrust. Slash. Yeah. I like standard. I don't like the... It's not the attack type I like. I just like using the sword. Feels right. For me. And is there anything this way? Yes! Die, you piece of... Well, you're not a piece of something. Simple gem. And that was it for this side. So the elevator up, then I... There are so many paths to go. Fine, take the elevator up. Or is that an elevator down? That's an elevator down! Works for me. Because this episode is kind of dragging on. So, Pontiff killed. PvP fight done. And lost, but it was fun. So, progress? Progress, even though I haven't moved action very far when it comes to distance. Whatever, progress. Thank you for being here with me, and you take care of yourself now. See you.